The United States Army is now using a midget aircraft known as the Piper Cub and nicknamed the Flying Jeep. Costing only 130 pounds, it has a 65 horsepower engine, a speed of about 90, and can take off like a boy's kite. Using a road for an airfield. They're so easy to fly that a couple of kids hopped into one the other day and took off. The would-be pilot landed in the arms of the law.